Hello, this is Karelian. Welcome to episode 22 of my Let's Play, Total War. Rome as the Julii playing on very hard difficulty. You just come back to here because you're just being chased around at this point. In the north. I need you to be able to leave soon, but I don't think we can yet. Redo that. Recruit another one. And we'll keep going. Keep merging stuff. Did I retrain that? No. I'll keep you for the... You know what? Maybe I'll leave you here. Okay. So, down in Alessia. We are recruiting an army to go and deal with Germania. You. Come this way.
No more moves, sir.
You're fine there. Do that. Not sure why he got hurt. Maybe I missed something from last time. Okay. So, if I build that, that would add a lot of gold. If I build this, that adds less gold, a little bit more growth, and more loss to devastation. Kind of weird. If I build the forum, less. Now the port is the way to go. Recruitment. You're recruiting lots at the moment.
Ready to sail.
We are building a navy capable of sailing across the seas. You're gonna head for Arminium for now.
Fleet ready.
Looking here, we have three more turns. Well, two more turns. Two more turns, and we will have our full stack.
Fleet ready.
Sent. It won't be the best stack we can build ever, but it is the best we'll have at the moment. There's a big army there. Keep building that. We're basically going to build two armies. Weird things happen with my microphone. It seems like it goes off. I don't really know if it is. I may build an army of these auxilia to send into Scythia with a bunch of planning on fighting a bunch of cav. So it'll be some auxilia, some cav of my own, and a bunch of archers to deal with the archers. You come down into here. Okay, in these here parts. This guy I do need to get rid of. So,
Imperator, sir.
If you step out of the city, how bad are we looking at? Really friggin' bad. Huh. Ah. Okay, you... So we have to send some people back.
Daryl, splitting the troops.
We just can't really leave here yet. So you...
Imperator! 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 Daryl! Leaving the army! Attack! Victory! Engage the enemy!
We'll just auto-resolve that. They didn't kill anyone.
Victory! Sir! Daryl! Daryl!
You, get into the city.
Leaving the army!
65.
Imperator! Imperator!
Huh.
Sir! Hold out! Sir! Onward!
You come here as well.
Imperator? Imperator? Sir! Leaving the army! Imperator? Sir! Leaving the army!
Okay, that's good enough for now. And we can keep recruiting things that actually are useful. So the rest of you come into here. And I'm gonna take them to go deal with that guy.
Onward! Forward! Onward.
And in Campus Aizigi, we're building an actual army. You know what? I kinda wanna build that army I was talking about from here. So, they lack a missile attack, but they're good. They have bonuses versus cav. They're 6 and 16 versus 10 and 17. No, these guys are probably still better. So that's what we'll do. Start off with the church. Here. Let's see what's terrible here. We have a limited amount of squalor. A lot of distance, a lot of culture penalties. Let's build the temple. And then continue to recruit. Okay. You're recruiting your ships. That would make 70 gold. Probably need to do this. Yeah, we'll do that. Sorry, that should help with the recruitment there. So the next army I build will stay here for a bit. Your army in two turns is gonna march. You're fine here. Okay, let's go through and look at all of our settlements. We'll keep it at normal. You have a low tax rate, that's fine. You killed that. We're doing fine with money, we'll keep it low. Really, I should probably lower more places. Because where money is not an issue at this point. Public order is. You're at low. Go ahead and move that to low. We'll get more growth. And we'll be doing fine financially. You're green at high, so I'm just gonna, because you have a governor, so I'll keep you there. You're at high. Make a lot of money off of you, I'm gonna stick with it. Normal. You're on the low with you. You're at low and great. You go to that. Yeah. You're already at low. You're at 100 with high, so we'll stick with it. Here, definitely build a port so we can get trade going. Maybe not. No, I want the trade. So we're going to do that to get trade routes going. You're at low. What are you at? You're at low. You can go to normal. You'll still be fine. Here in... Actually, let's see what would be more. That would take 70 from corruption, 167, so I get about 90 gold. That one. 100 versus 255. So 155. This is way better. So we'll stick with that. Come on, let go. Okay, that was Corduba. You're building. Okay. You guys.
Ready. Aye, aye, Captain. General.
Get rid of him.
Orders.
Okay, so we're recruiting more. We need to, we need to build public order here. Okay, what is this? I have a turncoat slave. Okay, well, I think that's everything. We've moved our armies. We're building some new armies to deal with Germania. We're going to come and finish off Britannia pretty soon. And we're getting closer to the Civil War. Let's just see. Submit missions. Take Aboricum. I have 10 turns to do that. We are getting low on the Senate, but we're really high with the people. They are loved by the Senate, not so much by us. That's fine. They will fall fast when we do it. Huh. Thank you. I was just going to attack them, and it says we'd rather you didn't. About Thrace. So I could go to war with Thrace, and that would, in theory, make them happy. But for now, let's do an end turn. As we continue our pursuits of war. Always important in the Roman times to pursue the arts of war. Okay, what do we get? Ceasefire. I'm kind of amazed the Greek city-states are alive. Early legion now built them. Oh, got some ships going. I think I'm gonna invade. Oh, a new general. I think I'm gonna continue with my plans to invade anyways. A Retrium. That's terrible. We'll help with public order. Numidia is finally gone. So, they are definitely our next biggest rivals. Okay, you.
Set sail! All ashore! General! Attack!
Hit there.
Besieging settlement, sir!
And then we'll maintain the siege.
Settlement under siege, sir!
If they attack us, it'll just be easier.
You.
Come up around this way. You. Join this fleet in case something happens to them. No wonder we're retraining. The plague is there, which I kind of need that plague to end before I pull troops out. You are still massively unhappy. Next turn we should be able to go. Recruitment. What do I need? I need more cav. So we'll probably spend the next two turns building cav. Okay. So, don't worry about that one. From here you can start building the next legion. Same for you. Don't worry about that. Oh wait, you can get legionary cavalry. You. Just keep retraining them. Oh, now I can get Praetorian cohort and legionary cohort. Well, this army is gonna have what it has. We'll start building the better stuff to defend Rome, or to defend our capital.
Sir!
You.
March.
Come right here. And build a fort.
Prepare fortification! Orders! Sir!
You. Right here, and you will also build a fort. Because I think the war is sooner rather than later, and this blocks all of them from coming further down. I am not happy with how unhappy they are at us. Okay, you just keep coming. Region not pleased. Build an archer. And Next turn, that should turn that around. We're at 75%. It's fine. This region. Okay, those are decent enough. They're not as good as, obviously, the Praetorian cohort or whatever, but they are what we have. Why can't you... I don't know why he can't join this fleet. Okay, well then I guess come back to here.
No more moves, sir. Ready to sail.
I am disappointed I cannot give you the last three of your units yet. But soon enough. Okay. Down here in the south. What do we have? I no longer feel like paying. Okay, we're back. Sorry, my microphone has weird times with Rome 1. Okay, it's like it doesn't register the noise. Maybe if I turn up the music a little bit? Let me see if I do the audio options. A little bit more. Maybe that will... Maybe with more noise, it will actually register as existing. Okay, so we're going to be building two legions here. One through four. I need you guys to make your way down to this city.
Out of me, sir!
You... I don't feel like paying for you to be there, so... another peasant.
Orders?
You're gonna come to Carthage.
Move out! Out of me, sir! Forward!
Here. That'll be enough. It'll build another peasant to hold it when he goes away. You're kind of in an annoying place. Okay. Up here. This army needs to move.
General! Sir! Imperator! Imperator!
Okay, so...
Move out!
Because I need to go do that. Okay.
Orders.
They thought that was already.
Forward.
Never mind. They can't leave yet. Next turn, we can pay for expensive games or numbers of games if we have to. You're recruiting for 8 and 10 and 1, 2. You're putting on armor. You can send some troops down to get armor stuff done. Here, you're doing that. You're recruiting. Let's look at construction across our empire. You can definitely go up a little bit on tax. You're good, you're fine. You're as good as you can be at the moment. You are not happy, but I'm building some troops to hold that. in Narbo. That is its only economic building, really. You're in Midland. Let's see what would produce the most. Not a huge amount. We get some more growth too. This, we do a little bit of growth. Not a whole lot there. We're not getting trade. Doesn't help. We'll go with that. It has the biggest boost to economy, I think. And more growth would be good. You're fine. Okay, I'm pretty sure that's everything. Let's do another intern. I should get Gerfania and what's worth of it before I go into Scythia. That'd probably be wise. Not that I've had any problems with Germania yet. I am invading Egypt. I don't care. As soon as this stupid plague ends, I'll send my troops out to go. Recruit more ships just in this fleet. How many does it have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Except they're bigger and better than mine. Okay.
Sir! Imperator!
All of you.
Onward!
And let's see what we have to do to get the city to be okay. We go to monthly games. Can you get any...
Imperator! Yes.
No.
Imperator! Splitting the troops!
60. I think it'll be okay.
Sir! Onward! Out of move, sir! Prepare for battle!
Oh, there's an army here. You're building up.
Victoria. Fleet ready! Aye, Captain!
I don't know why you won't, like, team up with people. Weird.
Aye, Captain!
Can you turn up with this fleet?
Joining the fleet!
You can.
Ready to sail!
For some reason, you can.
Aye, aye, Captain!
I don't know
out
why.
Move,
it's actually kind of bothering me. Build that. Gold tends to be... Well, let's see. How valuable is this gold? That's pretty valuable. Okay. Tavian. Oh, it's two turns each for them.
Divinitas,
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Only 9. What do I want here? Do public baths. Maybe we can end plague? Okay. I thought you were recruiting those already. I guess we were finishing off the last of our boats. Okay, here.
Orders? Onward! Out of move, sir! Sir!
Which lets me go one, orders? Two...
Imperator! Sir! Orders! Sir! Sir!
You guys need to make your way to my army over here.
Can't do it, sir! Move out! March! Out of move, sir! Move out! Imperator!
Yeah. You have all the captains.
Sir!
So you're gonna be continuing
to move out!
Here as well.
Move out!
You have three of those. I need one more of these and one more of these.
Orders?
You can go away. We'll be okay there. You.
Imperator! Onward! Sir!
You're gonna be making your way towards
no more
Carthago
moves,
Nova. Where are you going to get your army? Should have brought that fleet back here.
Aye, Captain.
This is where I need the fleet.
Yes, Captain. Out of move,
so I'm
going
to use
sir.
It to come down to, like, Cirta. Okay, you.
Imperator, prepare for battle.
Time to take the city. We have not had a good fight today. I'm not looking like this is going to be an incredible one. Well, we will spread out the numbers.
Victory!
We're just
settlement
gonna enslave
captured.
Them because we are close to our home.
Imperator, general, attack!
Oh, you know what?
Victory!
We took those boats way too early.
Yes, Captain!
That
sir,
was silly of me.
Forward!
Can I build a port here? Nope.
Orders! Forward!
You cannot get a boat.
Onward!
So this navy needs to return down
set
here
sail.
To pick him up. You know, they've actually conquered more, just all the cities are close together, I think, than, but maybe I'm wrong. Let's take a moment and look at that, because I'm curious. Financial faction. So the top five are all three. They are ranked above the Brutii. They actually have the highest military ranking. I have the most production, followed by Egypt. I am territorially massive. And I am wrong. The Brutii do not have as much as the Scythians. Egypt comes in. And then the last one is the Scythians. Yeah, they're pretty big, but they're kind of... I don't think they're going to go much further. Financially, we are actually way less than the Brutii, which is not great. Because money is how you do stuff. We have less population than the Scipi or the Egyptians. Also kind of poor, but overall we are much more powerful. Okay. So we're gonna do an end turn in just a second here. And then
orders! Attack! No more.
This
moves,
road I think
sir.
Is gonna block
attack!
Much trade. I want it off the road. We may try to hit it further away, but they built this watchtower right on it. I'm gonna just have to kill it. It's blocking too much trade to my cities back here. What do they have? I may buy some mercs just to have some more infantry. Although, we're probably more than enough just to crush them. And even if I auto-resolve, it's not a big deal. Okay, so let's just continue with the episode. Oh! We have some swordsmen, one warband, and one chariot. I think we're gonna fight this the next time, because we're over 35 minutes. And I think we're going a little bit fast in some of these, even if this is obviously the end, it's already coming in all of the area. We're gonna do that as well. So we're gonna fight this next time, and we will crush them before taking it for a march on. So if you like and subscribe, if you have any questions, comments,